Let's run through very briefly what it means to be a linear equation in two variables. Number one, the variable exponents have to be the number one. You can't have any variable that's squared or cubed or anything like that. And the other condition is that you're not allowed to have any variables in a denominator. So for example, a linear equation in two variables may be y equals 4x plus 5. So it's an equation, it has x's and y's. The exponents on these are both 1, y to the first and x to the first, and none of these variables are in a denominator. So that's it, that's the criteria in order to be called linear. If it had been y equals 4x squared plus 5, that's non-linear, that's not a linear equation. All right, let's run through a couple examples real quick. Let's say we had 4x minus 3y equals 10. Would you call that a linear equation? Yes, we do. So this is a yes. It's got two variables. Exponents are 1 on the variables, and the variables are not in a denominator. Now, just a quick little side note about this problem. Let's say I squared the 10. That would actually still be linear, even though it has a square. Yes, even though it has a square, because the variables are not squared, it's just the constant. And 10 squared, you could write that as 100. So even this would still be linear. All right, how about this example? 2y over x equals negative 7. It has two variables. The exponents are 1. But do you see this x right here? Do you see how it's in the denominator of the fraction? So that means that this is a no. This is a non-linear equation. On the previous page, if you graph this, it would look like a straight line. That's why we call these linear equations. If we graphed this guy's graph would not be a continuous straight line. All right, lastly, we threw an oddball question in here, y equals negative 4. For this guy, we actually are going to call this a linear equation. Typically, our linear equations do have two variables, but that's not an absolute requirement to be a linear equation. You at least have to have one variable, but you can't, you just can't have a variable that's squared or cubed or any variables in the denominator. But actually, believe it or not, this would be called a linear equation, y equals 4. The exponent's 1, and none of the variables are in a denominator. So anyways, hopefully that helps you get a little bit better understanding of what we're calling a linear equation.